It's time now for Mountain Music, being brought to you by the Mountain Arts Center, the main stage of the Country Music Highway.
Friday night and I got another show. It's getting hard just to make it past the door. Have a drink just to try to set my mood. It's pretty hard playing songs empty room.
Many artists from this region have made it big, but they had to move away from here to do it.
There's a lot of talent, obviously. It's for whatever reason, it's nestled into this area. A lot of people have, obviously, as most of us know from the area, have went on to have great careers, which is uplifting for anyone. The only thing is all of these people, they left here. They didn't become famous living here. They all have ties to this region, but they all left here in order. And so it is tough to live here and make this possible. But seeing these people, you know, that are from where you're from, you know it's possible. But you have to work at it. It's not something that comes easy.
They call it paying dues, but tell me, Lord, how much do I owe? Sing my songs and I make it through the night.
Sometimes inspiration for a good song simply comes from being out there and playing.
That song is called, basically it's called Paying Dues. I wrote that song a couple months ago. It's autobiographical, you know. It's showing the side of this life that's not so, you know, not so great and all fun and, you know, and life's and it's a big party, and no, it can be tough. It's a labor of love.
Maybe I'm crazy, just don't know. They call it paying dues, but tell me, Lord, how much do I owe? Much do I owe. Much do I owe. Much do I owe. Lord, somebody tell me. Much do I owe.
actually, that song is going to be, it's on my new album.